M, 19 months, Yak Sox, thanks for the 8 months. I will not ban Cujo for bullying Matt. I'm not even sure who Matt is. I'm gonna bully Matt. Fuck you, Matt. Yeah, I said it. Baby dick bitch.
Do you have her ice cream?
Annie, come here, buddy.
Get her, mother.
My cat knows.
And only eats birthday cake ice cream from Myers.
Get her ice cream.
What?
Get her an ice cream cone. You have to sit and hold the cone for her.
Literally, this cat.
And she will eat the ice cream when she gets down to the end of the cone. You have to bite.
I'm not gonna get banned.
So she can get to the ice cream.
Not like Netflix. I don't think it's trying to do this.
Why is this culture of gimme, money, more money? Why is that acceptable, dude? You're teaching children to be like this because children watch your fucking streams, dude. Fucking.
But if they want to be competitive and attractive to viewership, they would have to compete with somebody like Twitch. I mean, that's why Facebook added all the features that Twitch.
Oh, but Moonwood, you've got thousands of subscribers on Twitch. Well, you can't talk. You're rich, dude. Fuck you, and fuck these guys.
That's basically, there would be subscribers. I would almost
and
guarantee
fuck that.
There would be. You know, you.
How come there's no big Mixer streamers, Chet? After all that time, not even one. Housekeeping Live, thanks for subbing. Ice Poseidon's on Mixer. Mixer is the fire. That's my problem. That's my problem, dude. That's what grinds my gears. Is that from that clip that we watched, the one thing that makes me mad is knowing that you are teaching kids to prize and value the acquisition of money above all else. That is your goal. That's the end goal. We already teach kids that, and I'm saying that's not okay. I know that we already teach children that, dude. Like I said, he was just on Destiny's stream. Oh, so they're just sweeping through Twitch streams. He's a leftist talk show host. Basically, chat. The political guy? Yeah. And here's what the rest of the email reads. I thought it was pretty funny. David would love to do something in collaboration with you. David is an avid chess player and wants to expand more into gaming. I have a few ideas for how we might be able to do a crossover event with you in the gaming space. I hope to hear back and talk further. I think this would be a great way to grow both of our audiences. That's the crux of the issue. Why do you care if women can breastfeed on stream? The only correct reason to care is that you don't think it's right for that child to be exploited for money and using sex for money. That is the only reason you can be mad about that. If you say anything else, you probably hate women. That's fine. Or you wish that you could do that for the supposed easy bucks. That's it. Is this fucking real life, bitch? You can't defeat me, dude. I'm literally too powerful. Witness me. Mixer contact. Oh my god. They contacted me by email right now, dude. Dear Moon_OW, We would like to offer you $25 million for 3 years on Mixer. Look, man, it's been real, chat, but I got to get back to my roots over on Mixer, cuh. You know what I'm saying? See you later, idiot. How much would it take for you to get a Mixer? I would not sell what I have proudly helped to cultivate over the last 3+ years, sleeping fucking 4 to 6 hours a day, except for days that I have off, for any amount of money, because I take pride in what I have achieved. For viewers, the ninja, let's see, chat. No. It's hard to beat ViewBots, chat. They're always there. I'm just kidding. Wait, I can say that now because he's on a different website.